Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to use indentation in Microsoft Word document. Let me open a Microsoft Word document. Indentation is actually a small space that is created from the left side of the margin usually. You can also do left indentation, right indentation and some other forms of indentation as well. Let me show you first line indent. First, I need to select the whole text over here. You can also select only one paragraph as well, but I'm going to select the whole text on this particular document. Keep your mouse over here and triple click, it would get selected. Now, if you come over on the ruler bar here, you can see you have two arrows plus one square button. First, let me show you what is first line indent. In the first line indent, after selecting the document or selecting a paragraph, you just grab it and drag it towards right. You would see that only the first line is moving ahead, while the rest of the paragraphs stay on their original positions. This is called first line indent. Control Z. Now let me show you what is left indent. Left indent is actually at the very bottom of this ruler bar. Again, select the whole text, grab it and drag it towards right. You would see everything is moving towards right. This is called actually the left indent. So this was the left indent. Now let me show you the hanging indent. Again, select the whole text and in the middle you can see hanging indent. Double click it and drag it and you would see everything is moving ahead apart from the first line. This is called hanging indent. You can also do the right indentation from the right side. Here you just need to grab the right indent and then drag it towards the left side, and here you can see it is being indented. The other method of doing indentation is go to home tab, and here you can see paragraph dialog box launcher. Click over it and here you can see indentation left, right, special. In case of special, we have already discussed first line and hanging indent, and here by you can change your indentation by 0.1 inch, 0.2 inch or whatever margin you set. One more thing that I would like to show over here is mirror indents. Mirror indent is actually used for books or some larger documents. Here, if you check it and increase the insight, here you can see in your preview that it's moving ahead. If you click OK, here you can see indentation has been done. Let me select the whole document. Again, come over here and let me do mirror indents. Here you can see I'm increasing it up to 1 inch. And similarly, let me do the outside indentation by 1 inch as well. Now click OK. Here you can see the mirror indentation has been applied. This indentation is particularly applied to books because on the left side you have to bind the pages together. That is why some space has to be left. But most of the time you can also or to leave a space for binding the document through layout tab. Come over here, layout, margins, and here you can see mirror margins. If you click over it, and here you can see you can increase or decrease the margin so that you can bind your document. So this was all about indentation. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you have learned something from this video. If so, please leave a like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.